horsehair and moss. Of course, the walls have been demoed. We're looking at the inside of the structure. And you can see that there are strips of lumber in between framing. And there is moss woven with horsehair shoved in between. It doesn't appear that there's any type of fasteners, but it would appear that it is woven around some of the framing. And of course, from there we would plaster with lime directly on top of this.